Malachi! I made it to the Hyperion outpost. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
Good, you made it. Now crank those valves to raise the pressure. Stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his Echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the Vault Key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Appreciate it.
pipeline so high, a little force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. I got an idea. Inside, find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Yeah.
us until you die fighting style. When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together.
Said, if you're receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there wouldn't move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be faked because you and the rest of your pals were holed up in New Haven and you want to stop those troops from taking the town, right? What's today, Angel?
There are 4 treasure hunters who arrived on a shuttle several hours ago. They are currently on a bus to Firestone.
Great. Say this to them. Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus.
The bus is still moving, sir.
Shut up! Tell them!
John, why have you dispatched one of our satellites to Pandora? What are you doing?
But, sir, the energy readings my instruments at home are getting from Pandora are...
Get out of there at once, you hideous little code monkey, and shut off that satellite!
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, Mr. Tassner. It won't happen again, sir. I know you think I'm a monster, you think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Don't you dare speak about my daughter. Lilith has quite the little mouth on her, doesn't she? And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over, and it just heals right back up. I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks crazy. Son of a bitch. Just hold on.
Throwing grenade!
Ugh.
job, amigo. Once you're in, there ought to be an info terminal nearby. Find it.
Back.